Hello everyone, I'm Ebony J with the Bounce Entertainment and Sports. Today we're here, we're just talking about cheer, cheer, cheer. So could you just tell us like your position, you know, just kind of explaining what you do here?
Hi, my name is Jonella. She stated I've been a director over the Boys Club. Well, I've actually been with the Boys Club since maybe it's over 10 years. Here at the Boys Club, I work with the cheerleaders where I teach them basically sisterhood, how to have self-confidence, to build their self-confidence, and to definitely unite with other teams with good sportsmanship.
Just explain how important it is to just have good sportsmanship out there, because you know a lot of people don't even understand cheering is a sport. So just explain like how important it is to teach sportsmanship for the girls.
It's very important because win or lose, you have to keep that smile. In order to uphold your organization, you must maintain that positive attitude. So the kids that they're competing against or in these other teams, they're naturally their friends, and they're going to see them when they go to middle school and when they go to high school. So we just teach them win or lose, you smile and you encourage the other kids. Good job.
Your point should be by your ear.
I just wasn't ready for the camera.
So whatever, I'm ready for the camera. You're going to speak. You're going to do just.
So just explain, like, you know, what is your position and how is that for mentoring the girls and explaining how important it is to just not only be cheerleaders but be ladies too.
Mm-hmm. Well, my role as a director is to build self-confidence. And with that being said, we touch bases on their schoolwork, self-esteem. We're letting them know no one is better than the other.
But also I know that there's like a, are y'all getting prepared for like a competition?
Yes.
Okay, so like just tell us, how do you like get these girls revved up for competition? Because I know that's fun for them. They're getting ready to compete against all the other teams. Just explain, because I used to love, when I would look at TV, I used to love to turn on the channel and look at all the competitions for the cheerleading. So just explain like how you get the girls pumped up for this moment.
Basically, I encourage them, because a lot of girls come out here and they've never cheered before. So what I do is encourage them that they can do anything and they can do all things through Christ. First, build their self-esteem. We teach them if it's one-on-one or in a group. And we just basically let them know that they're going to shine. Beautiful uniforms, all your friends going to be there, your parents going to be there. It's just an exciting event. And basically at that point, when they put their uniforms on, they're ready to take off. That's all it takes, is to get pretty. Here, we start here teaching them that education is first and then cheering. Because we know that that's what it takes to move further, whether it's middle school, high school, or college.
You know, like they got to understand, you know, that education does come first, you know, and it is cool to see that, you know, for you being a director, that's how you got to instill into these girls. Because like we said, we don't want them to just think it's all about just putting on short skirts and getting out there cheering.
I was a former cheerleader of the Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club, and I've been coaching with the Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club for 6 years now.
Okay, so just, you know, just explain to everybody that's out there, like I said, cheering is a sport as well too. So like, how do you, you know, get these girls mentally conditioned and ready to get out here to, you know, practice and getting prepared for games?
Well, first of all, we start with conditioning. Conditioning is the number one key. We get out here, we practice, it's hard work, but everything is, we're dedicated. It's not hard as people think it is, but it's definitely worth the effort. And of course, getting our kids out here, keeping them active, of course, out of the streets and safe.
Yep, that's right. And so like, is it an age group that you work with?
I am the head coach of the 8 and under.
You know, just to explain for anybody out there that want to get their child or their daughter involved into the organization, how can they reach you all?
They can reach us. We actually have a Facebook page that calls Frank Callen. They can reach me on Facebook as well under Jonelle Coleman. We have other coaches that has Facebook, Asia Jones, Beauty of Hair, and just different coaches. Just hit us up on Facebook or Instagram, or you can come down to the dungeon. We're here every day by 6, or contact any football coach. Better yet, just go on Charlton Street to the gym and leave your information and they'll get in touch with us.
Yeah, we talking about the old stomping ground. Matter of fact, Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club was my stomping ground. So yes, you can meet them right on Charlton Street where they've been at for years. Just go there if you want to sign your kid up, because it's all about the cheer, cheer, cheer and rooting these guys on out there for the sport. So I just want to say thank you for speaking with me again. This is Ebony J with the Bounce Entertainment and Sports.
I worry about nothing. I am wearing a nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta.
put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick up the picture. I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on that night shift, but I